So many cells, so many fiends and gods, each greedier than every is a man, so easily one in another hides, yet man can being all escape from none. So huge a tumult is the simplest wish, so pitiless a massacre, the hope most innocent, so deep's the mind of flesh, and so awake what waking calls asleep. So never is most lonely man alone. His briefest breathing lives some planet's year. His longest life's a heartbeat of some sun. His least unmotion roams the youngest star. How should a fool that calls him I presume to comprehend not numerable fools?